Tonight, we are learning more about a man accused of setting a police van on fire. 57-year-old Anthony Washington appearing in a courtroom today. He is facing multiple charges, including arson, criminal damage, and endangerment. Now, details on exactly what happened are limited, but Tucson police tell us around 7:30 last night, Washington apparently set the van on fire, but it was quickly put out. Washington is in jail on a $75,000 bond. And we now know the name.